ignition spacecraft that Elon Musk, the founder and chief executive of the private rocket company, dreams of sending to Mars. It returned to the ground and sat down in one piece, but then lit up in another fiery blast minute after the landing. Watch the whole video.
We have liftoff.
FC2, please prepare for section 35. OSC, FC1, LVN.
T-plus 30 seconds, Starship 10 has liftoff. It's headed to 10 kilometers on its test flight from Boca Chica in Cameron County, Texas.